Now, the BBC World Symphony Orchestra is joined by John Fletcher for a performance of Derek Bourgeois' Concerto for Bass, Tuba and Orchestra. Composer is 34 and is currently a lecturer in music at Bristol University. And he and our soloists were tuba players together in the National Youth Orchestra from 1958 to 1961. And in a note on the concerto, Bourgeois says, "Bearing in mind the problems of overtiring a brass player and of the monochromatic tones of the instrument, the work is as much a symphony with tuba obbligato as a concerto." Of the four movements, the first is a mysterious and subdued allegro moderato, which explores the darker colors of the instrument. The main theme is first announced by the tuba and is quoted in all the movements. The second movement is a slow rondo in which the lyrical properties of the instrument prevail. It works up to a central climax and then gradually subsides again. Next, the scherzo, which takes the meaning of the word literally. The tuba is often associated with buffoonery and bovine joviality. In this movement, this side of its nature is allowed to come to the fore. The finale is heralded by a maestoso opening based on the main theme of the first movement, and after a short cadenza, which quotes from all three movements already heard, comes the allegro vivace. So here now is the concerto for bass, tuba and orchestra, played by John Fletcher and the BBC World Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Vernon Hampley.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.